You can see on this map, we are in station number 3. If you cross the street, you can visit the castle using all the stairs, and you can visit here Wallenstein Palace. We have here station number 3, in the other side there is station number 6. But if you want to visit the castle without the stairs, or if you have castle tour, you have to get off in station number 5. So this one number 3 here.
Thank you.
there, if you get off in station number 4, but you have to walk about 10 minutes. And on the same hill of Petrine Tower, you can visit the Mirror Maze. So this station number 4 for Strahov Monastery, Strahov Library, Petrin Tower and the Mirror Maze. The next station is number 5, Prague Castle. Station number 4. You have to have about three minutes and it's on the right side. And if you have castle tour, you have to be here at 2:25. The guide will come here and take you in the tour for 1 hour. So this is station number 5, Prague Castle, Vitus Church and Belvedere.
Thank you.
down the loud castle stairs, and the oldest stairs to the castle beside pink building on the right side. And we have here station number 6, and the other side there is station number 8. Charlie's Bridge and Pinovor, and there is no stop at number 8, so if you want to visit Infant Jesus of Prague, you have to get off here.
Thank you very much. Very nice and kind.
Thank you.
Palace. On the right side you can... If you upstairs on the right side, you can go to Petrian Lookout Tower and you can use funicular. But you have to get off in station number 7. But I think it's better for you to get off in station number 4 and walk for 10 minutes. number 10 if you want to visit Dancing House.
Thank you.
bridge you can see St. Nicholas Church with a green top. And before the end of the bridge, you downstairs on the left side, you can visit Lennon Hall, but you have to walk about 10 minutes.
Thank you. Yeah.